I can't look. Come on! Hurry up!
Why don't you go on a diet?
We made it! Yahoo! We made it! Nobody's home. Well, come on!
Finding a bar of soap in all this mess ain't gonna be easy.
Well, we'd better find one or they won't let us back into the swamp.
Hey, Shaman! Look!
This is no time to play! Now, find that soap!
I wonder...
You stupid thing! Yum, yum! Here. Give me that! Hey, you used it all up! What else have we got here? Ewoks!
Come on, come on! Hurry it up!
Get your foot out of my ring!
Quit shouting! What you doing?
Thank you!
Save a piece for me! Wait, piece for me!
This is more like it. I feel like a new Duloc. Where's my arm?
Your arm? What about my hands?
Your head!
Gone! Your soul is bewitched!
Keep your hands to yourself! Wait! The soap washes away! See?
Wonderful! If we can use this soap to become invisible, what's to stop us from throwing a scare into the whole Ewok village?
Nothing!
I thought there wasn't.
Ooh, look at that! Ooh.
Didn't I tell you this would be fun?
That's me!
Andy, Tish, hide and be quiet.
Get off my butt! Sorry!
Look out! Get off my tail! Oh, you're stepping on me! Look out!
Sorry!
You can relax, Kang. We didn't see anything.
Look.
Oh, and we didn't even finish half the trees.
No one knows we're here.
Let's go and make it scary.
Coon child, bring me a door. Thought you could. Nope. Beat you, won't.
Hey, come on, you guys! It's me! What's going on out here?
Oh.
We're under attack, Chief. We can't see what's doing it.
Heed our words, Ewoks. We are the tree spirits. Too long have you furry beggars lived in our branches. We now banish you from this forest forever. Go and be gone. Go.
Did you hear? Did you hear? The tree spirits have turned on us. Our village is haunted.
Oh, Bordock Feathers, the trees have always sheltered us. The spirits wouldn't drive us away.
Chief Chirpa, what happened?
Not now, Wicked. We've got... by the spirit tree. What's wrong with those walklings?
We had a little accident with the magic soap.
Father, look!
Duloc tracks.
I thought I heard Duloc's in the forest, but there was no one there.
Oh, yes, there was. And they must have been the ones who stole my last bar of Shadow Root soap.
Last bar? Uh-oh. We used up ours before we could hide all the trees.
If the Mantigrew sees even one Sunberry tree, it will rampage through the forest until it destroys the others. And maybe us as well.
Sleep well, my pets. You have a big day ahead of you. One the Ewoks will not soon forget.
Without the magic soap, our sunberry trees are as good as gone. How old Morad must be laughing now.
And what's worse, now the Duloks can become invisible and attack us anytime.
Since when did Duloks care about soap? They smell awful.
Shaq, and all those bugs swarming around them. Yuck.
Oh, that's it? When they stole the magic soap, they must have thought they were getting the special bar that keeps our fur clean. Wicked, Nisa, I'll need your help. Go out with your friends and gather all the bugs you can. Big ones, tiny ones. Put them all in sacks while I brew up a little surprise for our Duloc. Tree spirits.
Arise, arise. Go forth and destroy.
Greedy creatures. We'd have given them some soap if they'd only asked for it. Thieves never prosper. It's time the Duloks learned that lesson. Wicked, you're the only one small enough to sneak in and get the soap. And don't forget to leave this in its place.
Son, be careful.
Sure wish I could turn invisible now.
Duloks! By now the Ewoks are shaking in their hoods, too terrified of us tree spirits to fight. Let us return to haunt their village again and take it for our own. Come on, everyone. It's bath time. Ewok! The soap, Ewok. And
Hand it over, Ewok.
No! No! No!
Now, Urga, my sweet, let's show these furballs how terrible we tree spirits can be.
Nisa, Latana, open the sacks. That soap will attract these bugs like a magnet.
Go, bugs! Get them!